they are now considered just because they are now in right standing with the. Represents the world. Egypt, in typology, Egypt represents the world, and the wilderness represents our life.